All right, we're going to do a little three-way sound comparison demo between my 18-inch 2000 crash cymbal. Over here, I've got a 18-inch 505 medium. And last but not least, got an 18-inch vintage white label giant beat. John Bonham would be proud. So yeah, we'll go from right to left.